father's mother, my grandmother, we used to visit her every Sunday morning. That was a tradition in the family. She was a very lively, energetic old woman, loving life, not far from her 90th birthday. This is one of her daughters-in-law, my Uncle Alexander's wife, Sophie Freud. My grandmother was very concerned with looking nice and not too old. As you see, she had lovely white hair. Well, every Sunday morning, the family gathered in her house, and she was very proud of them all. Here you see my father with his very beloved dog, Yofi. And this is Mrs. Brunswick, the wife of the friend who took the photographs. My father is here with a very old friend of his who already went to school with him in Vienna. He later became an archaeologist, professor of archaeology in Rome. He used to come to Vienna once a year in the autumn and then inspected the new additions to my father's antique collection, and they stayed great friends all their lives. He was especially nice, lovable man. In this picture, neither of these two men knew that they were photographed, and that is why the whole thing is so natural. My father didn't like to be photographed and usually made a face when he noticed it. But here he didn't know. I think this is really the best picture of the whole movie. Again, my father and Yofi. She was a beautiful child, very affectionate, very lovable. My mother on the left and her sister, Minna Bernays. Not our house at all, a rented house. Visitors are coming. This is Marie Bonaparte. My father dressed and reading. These gardens were very welcome changes from Berkas in 19 to my aunt Minna Bernays, my mother's sister. Another summer near Vienna, and this time it is the day of my parents' golden wedding. Now you will see a whole string of visitors. People from the country, from a little farm I had there, bringing country products.